What's going on, guys? I'm the 28 Scoops, bringing you 28 Scoops analysis every game. And today we're back with our episode of the Mind Mix SMP. Why can't I click on you? My lagging? Nope. Just for some reason, I think you're too far back. Huh. Weird. For some reason, I can't click on him. Maybe the plugin just disables this guy. Interesting. Anyway, so we're back with an episode of the Mind Mix SMP. Last episode, we built the horse stables, which I really like. I didn't switch these out yet, just because of me being lazy. But today, what I want to work on is I want to work on getting a mine shaft, a strip mine, whatever you want to say. I want to work on getting one of those. So we're going to have to find an area in the mountain that looks good. Pig, what are you doing here? He's just spinning around. Alright, I need to get an axe because I just need a little bit of wood. I don't know why I'm looking. Do I have anything in tools? No, I don't have an axe in tools. Okay. Let me grab a little bit of iron. Make myself just a normal iron axe. Just like that. No, not that. That. Just like this. There we go. I just needed to sort out my inventory there. But yeah, we need to find a space in the mountain where we are able to make this. Because, I want to get... I think we'll do it right here. I want to get a better mining system down just for the fact that I still don't even have a nether portal. I only have 2 diamonds. So mining is something I really need to do more. And when I have this mine shaft, it will be a whole lot easier. Okay, so we have that kind of mined out. Now, let's, I think I might be able to sleep. I also might make an area where I can ender pearl once I get a good collection of ender pearls. I might make a hole that I can ender pearl through just so I don't have to run up every single time. It'd make things a whole lot easier. It's just I don't really want to have a hole in my house just yet until it looks good. Maybe like a secret piston that moves back and I'm able to ender pearl through it. Something like that. Maybe I can make like a T flip-flop switch. Things like that. So there we go. We slept. Now I could go chop down some trees. And I only want oak. Because you can see if I use wood, it's mainly oak. The only way I would use birch is if I'm using their planks. And I'm not using planks. I'm using the actual wood. So I need to chop down any oak trees I see, which is kind of harder to do considering I chopped down a lot already. But I'm not chopping down too much. Maybe not even a stack. Because the way I'm heading down into the mine, I'm not going to do a staircase. Staircase just takes way too long. I'm going to do a ladder. And I need, well, you're probably thinking that I could use birch for a ladder because I'm just converting the wood to sticks. But I'm also using oak logs in the build. So might as well just grab oak. Not have to worry about chopping down both oak and birch, filling up more space in my inventory than needed. That's my way of looking at it. It's just a lot more simpler. A lot more simpler? It's a lot simpler. I don't have to have more there. Alright. So, I want to enlist your guys' help. Because I want some projects to do on the SMP. Because right now I have making George's house look more Christmassy than I need to do. And then I have this. I have a idea to make a community nether portal for me and George. So, kind of one more central to us. So I don't have to run all the way to George's when I need to use another portal. He could keep his there, but just to like, we'll keep the amount of tunnels in the nether hub small. That would be why I would do it. Okay, what do we got? Okay, we got basically a stack. So before I convert these into the planks and the sticks, I'm going to make what I need to out of the logs. So let's run over here, take out the oak wood. Okay, I somehow just damaged myself twice there. But right here, three. I need to do this, that. Over. Ah, dang it, hold on. Let me just grab some dirt, place a dirt there. Wood like that, and then up two like this, and just out like that, boom boom. Oh, this needs to be one over. Now that I look at it, cause it's gonna be 3x3, not 4x4, or not 4x3. So let me just do all this again. Up, grab, drop down, place. And then I need to hollow out a 3x3x3 in this. Just like that. And then right here will be cobble. So boom, 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 boom. And then and these sections will be wood, but it will be normal wood, just like that. And then above here, normal wood, just like that. And then the hole would be right here. So before I do that, let me grab one of these, place it down, turn these into sticks, get as many ladders as I can. Dang it, I screwed up, hold on. I screwed up again. Alright, let me just, and now let me go through, put these together. 52 should be, let me see, F5, not F5, I meant F3. I'm gonna do half of the stack. Okay, that should be good, and I could craft more if needed. So how we're gonna do this is I'm gonna place a ladder here and then start heading down, and we just gotta pray. So let me, to be safe, grab this F3 here, because I'm breaking the first rule of Minecraft here, and that is never dig straight down. Okay, 13, I'm gonna actually go one more, 12. All right, so now let's bring this back up. The tunnel down here doesn't have to look good. It could just be all patchy like this. I am going to take the, what is that? I'm gonna take the iron, however. But here, it's getting dark here. Stop. Break. Torch. Go down some more. Getting dark here. Stop. Break. Torch. Keep going to right here. Stop. Break. Torch. Iron. So let's grab all this iron here. And I'm going to replace it with cobble. Let's get back on the ladder. Just like that. Further down. First, before we get that iron, right here. Torch. Now let's dig up. I need to. Alright, there, there. And that guy right there. Okay, so. Just like that. Perfect. And now we're here. I need to go three out like this. And now we're just gonna go like this. So the luck of that. I'll get those later though. And we're just gonna keep going until we until we feel like we've went far enough, and then we have to go back and then forth. So yeah. This I'll probably speed up. Yeah, I'll do that. Okay, we're done with that. As you see, it's all hollowed out. There is a silverfish somewhere around here. Don't know where, but I could hear it. But now, what we want to do is, I want to lower the floor and make the floor in here cobblestone. So, this will be a chance to mine the diamonds over here. So, we'll be back. Well, actually, we won't be back. You'll see the sped up. We'll be right back. Okay, so we've done that. And now what we want to do is we want to change the ceiling into all cobblestone. As you see, I left these two here because if we break them, I have thorns. Ha! Horatio, attack me. You're dead. Those are the fourth silverfish blocks we've encountered. And also, I could hear another silverfish. That means it's somewhere in the wall. Speaking of walls, we are going to do the walls now. This one I'm not going to cut away for, because we need to plan this out a bit first. So the way we're going to do this is just like this. Every two over, we break. So here, here, here. The reason we do this is because it will be able to see, except for the corners, this, this. They will all have their own sides to see. If I just went two, like if I went here, it'd be inefficient. So that's why you move over two. Oh, hey, I found the silverfish. Oh. Oh, hi. Oh, a silverfish found this, apparently. Is this in the right spot? That'd be good. I'm going to just do that just because it will annoy me if I don't. Silverfish, thank you. You took out a little bit of my job there. And now here, I'm going to space it out a bit. And then let me do like this. Like that. Because since this is already a cave right here, I'm just going to do this because that's already a cave and it'd be pointless for me to make a strip mine there. So I'm also going to go into here and see if there's anything behind this. There's some gold in there. Because you never know if there's more cave behind gravel. Hey, let me grab the gold while I'm here. I don't think there... Oh, there is. Alright. Alright, so as you can see, we got another emerald. And we got three more diamonds. Yeah, so I'm not going to explore this yet. I'm gonna save it. And I'm gonna do that. Just block it off. Alright, so I'm just gonna do the same right here, just so it's even. Right here is just going to be this, and I'm gonna go crafting table. Let me grab some Ferni here. And like that. So we have another, so we have a little smelting area down here. And I will just, right here, put a crafting table. Not an iron, not iron ore, crafting table. Thank you. I'm gonna do that. I might put another crafting table there, just for my sake. But for now, that's fine. Then we go back here. Oops, didn't mean to go that high. The tops of them are gonna, actually, yeah. I might as well, because the tops are gonna be, oh, another silverfish. Okay, it went in there. Freaking silverfish, man. And that's gonna be wood. Just so you know. You'll see, I have a whole design for this. And actually, I'm gonna need to do this either way, but it's not going to be, oops. They're not gonna be cobblestone, so I need to go through. You would think I'm near the stronghold, but I'm not. Because Kim actually already found the stronghold. We're not going into the end, like, we're not allowed to. George has stated that we're doing a group end. So, something I just realized with the design I was going to have, I need more wood. Yay! That's great. So, it's just all going to be stone. And then I'll make the tunnels again, so we'll be right back. We'll be right back. We have done it. The tunnels are set. Everything is good. Except we need one more feature in this. And I'm going to put lights where they need to go. Just at every thing to make sure that they're lit. To make sure that this tunnel's lit. Just like that. Also, the next thing I need is something I need to look up the recipe for. So I need to tab out. Minecraft. Crafting. Crafting guide. And where is it? These. Alright, yeah. We need to go to the Nether as soon as possible. Or, well, we need to enter the Nether. Because we need glowstone. Because we need redstone lamps. And I'm actually going to do something. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So, we have 17. Which, I need to do math. So, hold on 1 second. There we go. I just had to grab my phone. Okay. Turn up the brightness on my phone because I could barely see anything. Alright. Calculator. So, that. Okay. Oh, dang it. Nope, let me try this again. Okay. That. That. Okay. And then divided by that. So, we need about 2.5 stacks of redstone and 36 glowstone. Okay, so we need to go mining, or do a little bit more mining, which means I'm going to open this up. Hello, hello, hello. I don't want you messing up my mining anytime soon, so. I'm mainly just looking for redstone. Any redstone I see, I mine. I thought I remember seeing like emerald. Well, back there. Okay, so we got more emerald. Redstone, which is good. I could do this, which means we could actually get obsidian now, which is good. Come on. Get that back. I think I saw gold over here, so I could grab that. That's why I like these types of texture packs. Oops. Alright. Now let me... just do that. Grab redstone. Okay, there's the two stacks. Now I need to just get about half a stack. Okay. Any more redstone around here? Lapis, I will grab in a second. Alright. Why am I doing this? I have water bucket, which I could obsidianize the lava. Oh well. We basically have enough. I'm just gonna complete the stack since I can. and we will drop that, grab the rest. Alright, now I just want to grab the lapis before I forget. Even though I have lapis ore back at my house, I want to grab any lapis I see for enchants and trading, because I could get money with this, with lapis too, because I know I could get too lazy to switch to a sword. Alright, let's head back. And now we need to make a trip into the Nether to get 34 glowstone. Make sure I have some gravel on me. Just like that. And the reason we need 34 glowstone, or redstone lamps, is because we're putting, redstone lamps above all these strip mines with levers. So if a strip mine is completed, I'll flip the lever. It will light up the strip mine and say, okay, this one's done. So it just kind of keeps things in track. And I might actually bookmark, even though I know most of the crafting, I might actually bookmark the website. Okay, and hold on. I'm just gonna drop some of that. This boat, yes, this boat is rideable now. Good. Skeleton, do not shoot me. And do not shoot my boat. I'm gonna miss just holding W to move forward in a boat. Because the way 1.9 is going to work is I'm not going to be able to hold W. I have to hold A and D. To move, I use A and D. So like, to turn right, I hit A. And to turn left, I hit D. Which, dang it, it broke. Which I understand makes sense in normal boats. If you move the left oar, you turn right. If you move the right oar, you turn left. But this is Minecraft. It's not supposed to be realistic. Like, look at, I'm shooting zombies right now. That's not realistic. I was just shooting a creeper back there. That's not in real life. I like the game because it's kind of a break from real life. It's kind of a break from physics, except from how water flows and how sand and gravel fall. Those are like the only real physics things in the game that, gravity, I guess. But, I'm shooting giant spiders and creepers with enchanted bows. I mean, that's not realistic, and I like that. I like that it's not realistic. I like that it's a break from reality, a break from all the gore that you'd see in Call of Duty and all that stuff. It's a fun game that allows you to be creative. That's basically it, really. Alright, let's hope I can find some glowstone. And also not get lost in the Nether. That'd be bad. Alright. Don't like where this portal brought him out at. Looks like it opens up more here, and I see a bit of glowstone. So that's good. Hopefully it's not over lava. It is not. There's actually a couple different things of glowstone over here, so that's a good thing. This one looks really high up, but it's not. It's just because Quake Pro. Or am I at 90? I'm not sure. I'll either play at Quake Pro or 90 FOV. 90 when I am like doing some bigger builds, so I know where things are, doing kind of close quarter combat. But Quake Pro just allows me to see more. So yeah, Alright, and then when I collect a lot, I'm just going to automatically make it into that so I know how much I have. And they're just going to be floating little things like that now. I hear it ghast. I think I'm in a good area to where ghast won't attack me. But if they do, they're going to taste my bow. Taste my arrows. Alright. Ooh, mob beach join. I'll say hi in a second. Alright, let's get break in here. Break, 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 break. Alright, almost done with this. Hopefully this vein will be enough. I don't want to be in here for too long. Alright, so the rest is down here. I don't think this will be exactly what I need. I need 34. Nope. Let me go find another. I'm gonna go over here. I was gonna say, let me go find another vein of glowstone. Ooh boy. This is a bit. I'll go to this one. The ones over there are a bit more dangerous. I also wonder if anyone's found a fortress yet. That might be a cool thing to do. To adventure, find a fortress. Alright. I don't need too much more, so this should give me enough. Let me just get what I could reach. Alright, that should be good. Pick up what I can, just convert. Yeah, I definitely have enough now. With 3 to spare. So, let me head back. And we will get, we need the lever, or we need levers, which actually, I don't care. 64 levers. Yeah, but I'm gonna head back. There goes my phone, and we'll be right back. We're back. As you can see, I have put everything up. I decided to just craft it and put them in off camera. I've decided to change it up a little bit. Instead of saying, this is done, it means in progress. So, if you see this one's in progress and this one's in progress, then try to continue with them. That's what I'm going to do, and anyone else that wants to use his mine can. So, if I start mining out this way, that lever is going to stay down. Just because, oops, wrong block. Just because this strip mine is in progress. And as you see, already getting some ores here, which is really good. Some more redstone. And it works actually really well, the system. Just it'll keep things more organized. It will help with, like, if you see that one's in progress, you look down, it's like, oh, it's so far down in progress, then it's like, I'll just start a new one. Then you can. Like say I'm here, I just came down, I'm looking, oh, that's really far down, I'll just go here. So, this one's in progress, the lever will stay down, and that is basically the gist of it. And now, just because it's me, and I want these to be solid blocks, I'm just going to knock out the torches and put the glowstone. Just because I have extra. And then this will end off the episode. I want to go up and count my haul here. And see how much I've gotten. Put them into chests. Or basically, it's I put all the stone into chest, into the one chest, and then the ores into the other. That's how it's gonna work, really. Okay, so let's head up. Up, over, around. Up, in here. Stone. That. No, that's a water bucket. That. It's gravel. That. Oh, and that. Dirt. Gravel. Wood. Nether and end. That. Redstone. Nothing goes with fuel. I didn't mine any coal. But we got 43 more iron, 15 more gold, 7 more diamonds, brings us at a total of 9, 4 more emeralds, more lapis, and there we go. That's it, really. I just need to sort out my inventory a little bit more. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, remember to click that like and subscribe button. And let me know you appreciate what I do on the channel. Hope you guys enjoy the 22 Scoops, bringing you 22 Scoops of Awesomeness every game, every video of life in general. I'll see you guys later. Take care.